Hi there, and welcome to What Is It Wednesday? Today's question covers fifth edition task list item G3. And today's question is, what type of a reinforcer are the game tickets that kids win at an arcade? And the answer is generalized conditioned reinforcer. So to really be able to answer this question, you would have to remember the game ticket situation at an arcade. The way that I remember it, and this is a long time ago, and it is what I'm basing this question on, is that fun thing when you play different video games or arcade games like skee ball, and then you get these tickets for scoring points, and those tickets can then be exchanged for fun little toys and knickknacks in a sort of marketplace. So obviously, there could be small value items like some candy or some little toys to bigger things like stuffed animals or maybe technology, electronics, things like that. So of course, the value of the toy is associated with the number of the game tickets that act like money. So that's what a GCSR is. GCSR, generalized conditioned reinforcer. It's literally something that can be exchanged for a lot of other reinforcers because it has been paired with a lot of other unconditioned and conditioned reinforcers. So GCSRs are typically reinforcing for anybody at any time because, again, it is not something specific, and because of that pairing with so many other things. Also, because of that, there are things that we're less likely to get satiated with. So even though GCSRs are reinforcers, they are positive reinforcers, they are conditioned reinforcers, a very good rule of thumb for your exam is that money, or any sort of economy system like token economies or these tickets at the arcade, as well as praise, are always going to be GCSRs. Because of that pairing and because they're not anything that anybody could typically become satiated with or by. Anyway, I do hope that helps, and I'll see you next time.